That's how you change the world. That's how you change the world. That's how you change the world.
Excited to have you fellowship with us in person after a very long time. We have missed you so much, and we believe that the Lord has been doing amazing things. We know that you have not seen each other in a long while, but we encourage you to use smiles, waves, and air fives as a way of greeting each other. My name is Rebecca with your life news. We appreciate all of you that have been committed to our effective communities. These have helped us to stay connected even at a time when we have not been meeting in person. We would love to let you know that all our effective communities are moving back to Wednesday at 6 p.m. So we encourage you to be a part of our different effective communities. As we open up, the Lord has provided us with an opportunity to continue to grow as members of Community Life Church, and this is through our Empower Fellowship. This will bring together individuals at the university and those already working for a purpose of awakening ideas and empowering ourselves. It will be happening every last Friday of the month from 6 to 7:30 p.m. Registration for this month's meeting is ongoing, and only 40 slots are available. First come, first serve. Thank you once again for joining us this Sunday. Before I sign out, we encourage you to join us every Tuesday and Thursday at 6 p.m. for War Room. Be reminded that our Roots Bible classes will be resuming on the 16th of October from 5:30 p.m. to 7:30 p.m. See you some other time. Stay blessed.